How to change iPhone lock screen clock to Arabic. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Create Login and Delete. Now let's jump straight into the process. Long press on your lock screen. At the bottom you will find the option of customize. Tap on it. Now tap on your clock option and different options will pop up. Now at the left corner you can see this kind of icon. Tap on it. Now from here you can select the option of Arabic and Arabic Indic. Likewise, you can select the font and color. You will get various font styles. You can see that. Likewise, you can just select the font color as well. There are a number of choices. You can choose any of these. All you have to do is tap on the color in this way. Also, you can just swipe right and left and increase and decrease the color effect of the clock. And now you are good to go. You can tap on done given at the top right corner. Tap on set as wallpaper appear. This is how you can easily change iPhone lock screen clock to Arabic. This was it. If you find this video helpful, at the end make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.